Good morning, students. Myself, Rashmi Singh, and I'm your GK teacher of class first. You are all welcome in today's class, and I hope you are well and safe at your home. So, students, today's our chapter is Be a Good Boy from chapter number 3, and our book is Together We Journal Awareness. Today, students, we will read page only 7. In this chapter, how will be a good boy, good person, good girl? How will be a good person? When we will do some acts of good manners, then we will be a good man, good boy, good person. Okay, so in this chapter, we will learn some good manners words. And this is your chapter number 3. Be a good boy. Okay, students? So please pay attention towards the blackboard. I have written here good manners. If you are walking and someone comes on your way, if you are walking on the way, someone suddenly comes in your way, then what will you say? You will say, "Excuse me, please." Excuse me and please are the good manners word. Okay, student? Sometimes if we commit any mistakes, then what should you say? You should say sorry. If someone gives you a gift, then what should you say? You should say thank you. Okay, next good manners word will be read here. So, students, when someone gives you something, whatever it will be. It will be a pen, toy car, your bag, new books, as a gift. Then what should you say? You should say thank you. So, students, when someone says thank you very much, if you will give something to anyone, then he will see, what will be he say in return? Thank you very much. Then you should say, you are welcome. What should you say? You should say, you are welcome. When someone asks, how are you? Someone asks you, how are you? Then what will be your reply? You should say, I'm fine, thank you. What will be your reply? I'm fine and thank you. If you will talk in this way, what will happen? He will be pleased with you. Okay, students? Whenever you yawn, yawn means like this. Sneeze, cough and cold in your throat, you are feeling that. Always cover your mouth with your handkerchief, tissue paper, and say, "Excuse me." This is a good manner. But yawning, sneezing, cough, and without covering your face, it's a very bad manner. Okay, students, today's very big demand to cover our face with handkerchief, tissue paper, with your mouth to avoid cough, sneezing and very dangerous disease COVID-19. So students, I ask you, when anyone gives you something, what will you say in return? You should say thank you. So students, today's our class is stopped here. I hope you will understand this chapter in very well manner. So students, we will meet in next video with next chapter. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.